Hello and welcome to Pens and Wag, the hottest new game show that everyone keeps talking about. Today our choices are Benson Park from UChicago and Donald Trump from Mar-a-Lago. Benson, please join us on stage. Here's how it's going to work. We have a series of quotes, each said either by Benson or by the President Trump. And first the audience guesses who said it, then Benson guesses who said it. Then other contestant, Mr. Potts and Fern, guesses who said it. And we'll see who does better. Are you ready? That's my eyes are up here. If you say more than 10 words, all I hear is blah blah blah. Audience.
Trump.
Benson.
I said that.
Benson didn't say that. I like your new hair. Wait, is that sexual harassment?
Trump.
Trump. Mr. Fun? Mr. Fun says Trump, and it's Trump. When I say things. Don't try to say it.